Ooh, people, we're back. I'm playing a lot today. We're going to Exclusion Zone, Meridian Bay Mars. I don't know what we're going to find there. I haven't been to Mars yet. I'm expecting a new type of enemy. Let's listen to the dialogue from our ghost.
These coordinates put the gate to the Black Garden near the lost city of Freehold. It's been buried in the sand since the collapse. Now the Cabal occupy the area, and most of Mars. No one gets through their exclusion zone.
So the new enemy is called the Cabal.
Miles from here, and the Cabal got a lock on orbital communication. If you want your Sparrow, we're going to have to break into one of their bunkers and disable the system.
Infiltrate the Cabal.
Here's what
bunker.
I have on the Cabal. 800 pounds and highly militarized. They blow up planets and moons just for getting in their way. Just so you know what we're dealing with.
I feel like checking this first. Maybe it has some stuff in it for me. Hey, look at that, a loot box. And potentially that just gave me a weapon I can fight back that with. Scout rifle, perfect. Thought for a second there I was actually gonna have to use an auto rifle. Let's do this.
They're inside. My advice, we avoid engagement until we understand them better. Easier than I thought. Scanning for something linked to their orbital grids.
He's got me all freaked out.
Access key. I don't need an access key. That's so complicated. Oh. I think I initiated a failsafe.
Hello, new enemies.
I guess that was their failsafe.
Why do they jump so much? Ridiculous. You're warriors. Stop jumping. Thank you. That looks menacing. Hello. You look big. How about we kill you with one shot, you with one shot, and you with one shot. Now, everybody, enjoy a grenade. You're dead. £800 and they jump around like little fairies. I need to turn down my TV a bit here. Oh, well, hello. Vehicle link.
Sparrow is accessible. Let's head toward the gate.
This is where I was earlier, wasn't it? Yeah.
The Cabal appear to be at war with the Vexier. Maybe they know something about the gate. There's a few outposts nearby. Let's check them out. You want to get in the middle of this? That's your call.
In the middle of what? What am I getting in the middle of? More afraid of the Vex than I am these guys.
An outpost should be up ahead. I can dig into the systems and see what I can find about the gate.
Why did it get so dark?
Look for something I can access.
Hello, ambush. How does a grenade feel? Yeah, it didn't look too pleasant. You look like a sniper. You are a sniper. Uh-oh. Who's shooting me from the side?
Who's in charge and take their key.
Where'd your buddy go? Trying to flank me, aren't you? Yeah, I see you. Stab you in the face. Actually quite the event there.
Let's see what they know about the gate. Impressive. The Cabal managed to penetrate the next transmission mesh. There's a lot here. I'm not sure they even understand what the gate is. But if we're going to wake the Gate Lord's eye and get into the Black Garden, looks like we're going to have to go through the Cabal.
Of course we are. I guess I could try an auto rifle again. Now, in the interest of time, we're gonna try and do another mission here real quick.
I have a plan to charge the Gate Lord's eye. Deep in their war base, the Cabal are sitting on a Vex spire that connects to the Black Garden Gate. We free that spire, we can charge the eye. We'll be hitting the Cabal where they're strongest, so I hope you're ready for war. Here we go. Let's fight our way into their war base. I need to locate the spire. Let's keep moving. I'll scan for a good vantage point.
This is ridiculous. I need to switch weapons. I need much more damage. There we go. What the heck was that? Darn it, he regenerated his shield. That's what I was trying to avoid. There we go. He's down. Now I can move forward. Their aim is pretty bad. Oh, but when they do hit, ooh, that hurts. Did not notice that before. Alright, where'd he go? Whoa! Next level tactics here. Bravo on the pincer attack. Now, let's get me the heck out of here. Maybe I took too long in that area, and that's why they respawned. That could be the problem. Doesn't matter, I'll be level 16.
That observation tower overhead. There's bound to be a way to locate the spire there.
Why don't I just go straight to it? Oh, what the heck are you? I don't want to fight you. Oh yeah, you're gonna kill me. Holy crap. Running away. Running away. Okay, that's not running away. Let's not rush in next time. Be a little more tactful this time. Or not. There really doesn't seem to be much difference. All I can do is take out these guys. I see you now. Let's see if I can go grab this treasure without him knowing. Wow! Let's see, you have homing missiles. You're gigantic. Oh, what the heck just attacked me? Oh, it's another one of you. I have people on my six. I need to take care of them. No, I don't. Never mind. Oh, this is really bad. Oh, I'm burning. I've never had that status effect. Oh, man. That Colossus is just destroying me. I need somewhere to hide. There we go. I found somewhere to hide. I barely made it out of that alive. Surprised I didn't level, to be honest.
Let's try that terminal. I got it. It's on the other side of another defense line. Well, if they didn't already know we're coming, they do now.
Yep, I'm gonna vehicle it until I cannot. Just sounds right to me. Ah. Of course, as soon as I say that, I'm not allowed to.
They just invited us in. Feels like a trap.
No, really, Ghost? Just trying to get the lay of the land before we have to fight. Okay, where's the next Scion? Those are the enemies I am the most afraid of right now. Well, okay, this Centurion is pretty scary as well. But I have a golden gun for him. What was that? Ooh, green. I probably shouldn't have done that. Okay. Next wave. Not next wave? Oh, there they are. That looks like a Colossus again. It is a Colossus again. Where did the Colossus go? It is dead. And you, you little bastard, come here. Quit running away.
Okay, I'll get to work on this door.
Great. How much you want to bet I'm going to have to fight while he's opening the door? Oh, maybe not. But there are enemies just on the other side. Good thing I had this ready. That worked out way too well in my favor.
Getting close.
Yeah, and we're in close quarters. I don't like that. Respawn restrict. That sucks. Don't die. Oh, that's a big arena.
We have to cross that bridge. There's the spire, straight ahead.
Don't know why is AI glitched right now, but I am happy for it. This supercharge I'm going to save until an appropriate time. Don't necessarily know when that'll be. I'm hoping it presents itself though. I might actually run out of ammo soon. Did they drop any on this bridge? Can't tell because it's all white. Yeah, I dropped a little bit. That works. Oh, there's some more.
I'll wake the eye.
Don't know how I pulled that off.
There, a conduit to the spire. Get me close.
Here comes the fun part. First, let's make sure I didn't get any weapons that'll vastly outclass my current weapon. Pulse rifle, 143. It doesn't vastly outclass it. Auto rifle. All right, that is all of the level ups I can do. Except I haven't checked this yet. I think in this particular fight, this will help me the most. All right, let's do this.
I have no idea what's about to happen.
So it looks like we're destructing a spire. Where'd he go? Oh, I see an enemy. Why is he immune? I was told about this guy before I fought him. Apparently the trick to it is running around. Although you can't really run around this place. Does he come this way? See him, but I want to kill his little add-ons first. No, I don't. If I kill this last add-on, he might just spawn more. Glad I went to toughness now. Where is he? Heat grenade! Uh-oh. Alright, time to run again. Doesn't follow me out here, I'm fine. Oh, look at that. He followed me. You actually gonna come down here and fight, or are you just gonna sit up there? Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, your add-on stayed though. Did they? No, they didn't. Let's end this.
eye is charged. It's time to enter the Black Garden and finish this.
Found a dead ghost. Haven't found one of those in a long time. What is up here? No. Alright, I guess I didn't find any treasure while I was waiting around. No worries. We did pretty well. Very glad that I did not fail miserably towards the end of that. Off to the tower. You see, we could have been playing so much longer if we went to the tower first and then went back again. I will be right back. This seems to like it's going to take a while. Of course, this time, when I expect it to take a long time, it probably did it in a couple seconds, didn't it? I'll have to watch the video back over again to see what happened there.
All done.
Yes? Acknowledged.
Beware of the spill, Guardian.
Goodbye, Guardian.
Hey, that wasn't open before, was it?
God.
Excuse me. My mind was somewhere else.
We can't spare many of these. All right, see you around.
Hello, Hunter.
Tally calculated and submitted. Now,
Guardian. Let's see what we have then. That one is special. Always a pleasure.
Morning, Guardian. Good choice.
Yes, I can change my voice to a girl's voice at will. Didn't you guys all know that? I also simultaneously, when I'm talking as a girl, I'm also talking about a game called Rune Factory 4. I'm just messing with with the person in the room. Alright guys, well that's going to end it for today. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Don't know how that really works on Twitch. I recorded it through Twitch and then I poured it over to YouTube. Because that's my main viewer base. Later all.